Rupert, what do you think of this fan fiction I wrote? Diego pressed Dora against the wall, her bosom heaving, her hot Latina breath on his face. For once, Diego was going to do the exploring. Whew, just reading it. Muy caliente.
Okay, Stewie, time for you to get dressed.
Yeah, closed door means come in, I guess. What the hell do you think you're doing?
Let's pick out a cute shirt for you. Then I thought we can go to the park.
Or how about this? I press my butt against the wall and duke on it.
Stewie, don't do that!
You're messing with my schedule, so I'm giving you wall poo.
Stop that right now. You just earned a timeout.
A what? Let go of me!
Don't you walk away!
Hey, don't bruise me! I'm going dancing later!
You listen to me, you little monster! I take abuse from everybody around here, but I am not gonna take it from you! Now sit here until I say you can get up! And if you move one muscle before then, I'll smack you in your weird head!
Hey, it's not weird! Mom says it's distinctive!
Stewie? What the hell's going on?
Meg's awful! She gave me a timeout and she made me sit in this chair!
My God, she put eyeshadow on you too.
I might have gotten up from the chair. Brian, Meg's lost her mind! You've got to talk to her!
Stewie, Lois put Meg in charge, and honestly, once I knew that, I ate a pot cookie. So, yeah. So good luck with all that. You got any cool DVDs?
Brian, please, I need help!
Totally. Hey, where's Chris? I wonder if he'll play Wii bowling with me.
All right, that's it! I'm not just gonna sit here and see what that psycho does next! All right, think. Ah, I shall fashion a makeshift ladder with my diaper genie entrails, shimmy down to the yard, and I'm free!
The trick, Chris, is thinking of the wand as an extension of your arm.
Wow, I can't believe I'm pretend bowling with a dog on drugs!
Son of a bitch!
Oh my God, a baby! My name's Shelly. I can't have any of my own. Would you like to come home with me? I love you so much!
Ah, everywhere's a nightmare!
Hey, Meg, is anybody gonna eat this grilled cheese?
No, don't eat that. That's Stewie's lunch. Oh my God, Stewie! I forgot he's been in a timeout for 6 hours! Stewie? Oh no, where is he? He's gone! I'm gonna be in so much trouble!
I tried to tell you, watching Stewie wasn't easy.
Oh man, this is terrible. Stewie could be anywhere.
Sorry, I forgot my jacket.
Brian, do you always listen to the SiriusXM preview station?
Yeah, I'm thinking about pulling the trigger, but they make you sign like a 2-year...
Guys, who cares about your dumb radio? We can't find Stewie anywhere. Hello? Oh, hi, Mom.
Hi, honey. How you doing? How's Stewie?
Oh, he's great. Not lost or anything. How's fantasy camp going?
Your father broke my leg out of jealousy, but that didn't ruin our honeymoon, and it's not going to ruin this. So listen, I want all you guys to drive up to Boston this afternoon to see your father play in the big game.
Wow, we'd love to. Mom, but we promised Stewie we'd perform a puppet show for him later today.
Oh, you can perform it for all of us up here in Boston. The game's in 2 hours. Drive safely.
Crap. Now we got to find Stewie and write a puppet show.
We could repurpose my one-act farce.
Or we could write something fresh.
Look, just because it's already been written doesn't mean it's not fresh.
What did I just say? Shut up! We're in trouble! I'm in trouble!
Hey, what's this, a dickweed convention?
Stewie!
Oh, thank God you're home!
Where the hell have you been? As far away from her as possible! I forgot her name, honestly.
Who, Meg?
Yes, yes, Meg. She's scary and mean, and I don't ever want her to be in charge of me!
Are you afraid of me, little guy? Oh, Stewie, I'm really sorry I left you in that timeout. I love you very much, and I'm so happy you're home. You're my little brother. Can you forgive me?
Well, all right.
Can I have your baby?
Don't let her in!
Giggity, giggity. Giggity goo.